every time I write a book, it changes completely the direction that I'm going in science. And what I'm describing now is work in progress as a scientist. I want to say the scientific worldview is based on fallacious reasoning at certain key points. Most of what we do is take the laws that have been discovered by experiment to apply to parts of the universe and just assume that they can be scaled up to apply to the whole universe. I'm going to be suggesting that's wrong.